Chris!
Come on!
can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Umbrella.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Thank you.
God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Come on!
I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Wait, that means Jill might be here.
What?
they've done.
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
The Aurora has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead. Thank you. missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Come on!
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a nuclear W, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
That's the same type of bioweapon wiped out.
Yes, but this one seems much more ferocious. What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA.
It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story.
We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Come on!
Something's stopping it. Thank you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Legione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.